So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that VOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Thanks. Fluffymara has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Excella.
Nothing happened, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
How are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Thanks.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Yeah. Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here. Enjoy.
So Ouroboros is a new VOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists?
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the VOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Same type of bio.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Sheva! Thank you. I need ammo. Much appreciated.
You
Something's stopping it. Thank you.
Stella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Okay.
Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
There's no point. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever.
found you! Ah, there you are!
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win.
There's no point in hiding.
We can hide.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You're merely postponing the inevitable. There's no point in hiding. There's no point in hiding.
Thank you.
There's no point in hiding.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
There's no point.
We should hide.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Found it!
There's no point. can't hide forever. You
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Ah!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! Ugh! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Come on!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! Chris, don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it. Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! What are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Jill, answer me! Jill. Jill. right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Uroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right. It's time to put an end to this.